I get this question a lot, and I'm just so fortunate. Like, I really love my field. I mean, there are day-to-day stressors that occur, which would happen with any job, you know, but it's not, I don't find that specific to sports medicine. That's just either being a doctor or whatever, you know, there's little stresses or hassles that occur, but it's just, it's a really great field. Like, I really don't have anything negative to say about it. Thank you.